A bill designed to keep you safe while hiking moves along in North Carolina. You may remember earlier this year when someone left metal spikes along a park trail in Jackson County. At least one hiker was hurt. The bill, approved in the House and headed to the Senate, would make such traps in public parks illegal, and it would become a felony if someone was injured by one.